upon a time, an illusionist became the greatest magician in the world. For years, he was loved by the public. He could even make children cry with joy. His name was Lele, the green-eyed illusionist. But sadly, one day everything was stolen from him by a fake magician, a charlatan. He goes by the name of Dandy Ace. With his mediocre performances and handsome looks, Ace, and I really don't know why, became the most loved of all magicians. Crushed by the unjust reality of his relentless destiny, Lele had no choice but to resort to the infamous cursed mirror. You have the power to create a whole new world, but for the price of your soul, the mirror said. I understand. I'm yours. Now, behold the greatest magic trick of all time! And so, out of nowhere, when no one was expecting, Lele imprisoned his longtime archenemy. In the blink of an eye, Ace was gone, trapped inside the cursed mirror. Trust my eyes? Is that the legendary magician, Dandy Ace?
You seem familiar. Can you tell me where I am?
No, I am definitely not familiar. I'm 100% certain that we've never met each other before. Okay? I'm afraid the other guy, what's his name again? A great magician, yes. Lele, the green-eyed illusionist. I believe he built this ever-changing palace just to defeat you.
Lele, huh? Doesn't ring any bells.
Think harder. He's pretty famous.
How do I leave this place, old-timer? I got smiles to collect, magic tricks to perfect. You're either the ace, or you're not.
The two greatest magicians of all time, in a duel! How exciting. You'll have to defeat him in order to leave this place. Oh, he's waiting for you, deep inside the palace. Luckily, when you fell through the cursed mirror, your magical cards came with you.
Rule of the Ace number 28, never leave home without your cards.
You'll find more cards as you progress through the palace. You're lucky to have me as your ally. Welcome to the ever-changing palace, Dandy Ace. I, Lele, the green-eyed illusionist, will watch firsthand as my defenses beat you over and over again. Bring me some popcorn.
Let's see what you're really made of, Dandy Ace. Waste your time, Dandy Ace. The key is stashed far away from there. I'm sending you more enemies. Oh, so you don't feel lonely, okay? To whoever wipes him out! Thank you. Wait a sec. How did he leave? Move along, Dandy Ace. You can only get in if you find the keys. And I'm glad to inform you I hid them deep inside the palace. What do you call a dog who does magic tricks? A houndini. Oh, that's all you got? A trap check? What if there's deadly poison inside? Limits, and you'll never find the key. Fire! Fire! Don't let him through! One more hit and you're dead! Well, hello again. Are you surprised?
I'm back to the beginning.
It's called the Ever-Changing Palace for a reason. Every time you are defeated, you will restart here.
That means I'm trapped here.
The only way out is to defeat Lele. He's waiting for you in the throne room. Deep inside, I'll help get you there however I can. Good luck. guess what? More baddies headed your way! Almost out. Wanna give up now? Blame yourself. No magician ever died in his bed. Gates closed! Nowhere to go but face my fearless minions! Come on, Dandy Ace! Time to test your amazing magic tricks! keys for you. Only locked gates. We have the magician locked in a room. Destroy him. Along, Dandy Ace. You can only get in if you find the keys. And I'm glad to inform you I hid them deep inside the palace. Look how many minions! And there's no escape! I'm so brilliant! Working on the next trap, so watch out! This is getting ridiculous! Can someone stop him already? No keys for you, only lock gates! Thank you. a cupcake. No open sesame can help you there. No keys, no entry. And they're not around there, if you want to know. Careful, Ace. That chest could be a mimic. Maybe a mad mimic. What the heck is that? A cupcake? Who made this? For you. Only look. Thinking of redecorating lately. Too much pink, don't you think? Ah, don't bother. I know you don't agree. A gruesome death just happened in the ever-changing palace. Oh no!